Welcome to the IELTS on Computer Writing Test tutorial. There are two parts to the writing test. Part 1 and Part 2. This is an example from the General Training Writing Test. This is an example from the Academic Writing Test. To see all of Part 1, you may need to use the scroll bar. You can change the size of the two parts of the screen. You can answer the parts in either order. Write your answers in the space on the right of the screen. Your answers are saved automatically. You can also highlight text and make notes. See how to do this in the Quick Guide to the IELTS on Computer Listening, Reading, and Writing Tests video. The test will automatically stop when the time finishes.